Hey yo, what's up guys, it's me, Mr. Gim here, and welcome back to my channel. Today I have another exciting unboxing for you, which is from the Peak Design Carve. This product is more for people who wants to safeguard their camera stuff or handphone. I would think that this product is something you might look into, as this thing can save or protect your camera from falling. So I remember back in the days I went to Vietnam and I was climbing a mountain, and because the floor was so slippery that I have accidentally fall, I managed to save myself but not my phone, and my phone went straight down to the rock. And here's the proof that I have. So it's definitely a hard pain because iPhone X is not cheap. So nevertheless, let's get into the unboxing itself. Over here, I must say that they have make use of their packaging box to the fullest. They have their product image on the left, on the right, at the back, marketing images, and inside is how to use and how what to use. Although this packaging box looks minimalist, I think it fully utilizes all the parts and it actually functions well. So let's jump into it. First thing, when you took it out, you will see a hashtag find your peak, and there is an anchor lock within the box. There's also an extra pouch and an extra anchor in this pack, which I didn't show in the video. Inside back cover has also some product image on how you can pair well with their product. This is a version 2 carve. As compared to version 1, this version has improved by really a lot. And I have a ash color version. On top of that, it is like a seat belt style nylon webbing with aluminium adjustment hardware. Also a leather accent, but this leather accent is only on ash color only. So looking and judging from it, I don't think it is a real leather. It could be a genuine leather, but it might not be the real leather. So one of the nice things of this is also it can become a fashion accessory, if you want to put it in that way. It can wrap around your cuff if you unhook from your camera. So this thing is quite versatile, I would say. And in terms of the design, the design itself is actually quite sleek. So right now I've been using my cell phone as my main camera. So I bought this Moment lens case, and I was just going to hook this anchor to the case itself, and we'll see how it goes from there. So one of the things that I love about this is the auto cinch. It's basically when you drop anything, the auto cinch will just lock by itself. So if you are carrying a very expensive camera, when you hook this thing together and you accidentally drop, the auto cinch will straight away lock to your cuff. So if you want to wear it as a fashion accessory, the magnet inside is actually adjustable. Just going to do a drop test for you guys to see like how amazing this product is. I will show a different angle for you guys to see, and here's how it looks. If you accidentally drop, the auto cinch will just lock. It's kind of amazing. If you are clumsy like I am sometimes, I think this is a great product that you should get it. Although it's slightly expensive at $30 USD, but I still think that it is worth it. As you compare the ratio of you dropping a $1,000 phone or just buying a $30 scarf to protect your phone from dropping. Alright guys, I will link everything in the description below if you want to check it out. Comment in the comment section if you have any questions that you want to ask me. Be my friend by pressing the subscribe button, and I will see you in my next video. Okay, thanks, bye!